You can tell we're along the highway here. This is a nice little brookie stream here. I just landed a 7-inch brook trout. We have our orange hats on this morning because it is spring gobbler season, and there are guys in the woods here. So we're fishing, but they're hunting. So we're gonna try to keep it down, not to make too much noise, but we do have our hats on just in case. Fran just missed one in here. We're gonna try him again. Oop, there, he got him. Try to get where I can position myself here. Yeah, look at that little guy right there. There he is. Yep, very good. There's a nice long hole here. Let's see what we can do. It is starting to rain. Stream's not loaded with trout, but we did hooked three already this morning, so that's pretty exciting. Pretty cool. Maybe we have a fish. Look at that, that's a dandy. That's a dandy, look at that. Dandy right there. Look at that for a native brook trout. On the stream here in Lancaster County. Not bad, that's a beautiful fish right there.
Trout in there. Nice hole up there under those roots. It's extremely hard to fish with a fly rod in here. It's extremely tight. She's using a bead-headed nymph. It's a green. Green chartreuse color.
And it's got a nice one on here. It's starting to rain pretty bad. We're going to try to capture without getting the camera too wet. Look at that. Big enough to net. Lancaster County native brook trout. Bring it up a little bit higher. There you go. Now I got, that's good. Hold on a second. Whoa, bring it down now. Okay, back in he goes. It's spring gobbler season, so there are hunters around. We did hear one shot this morning, so hopefully somebody harvested one. Finally got him, look at that. Hold him up there. Yeah, that's a dandy right there. Look at that. Okay. Hey. I think that's the smallest one we've caught today.
Guys, today we are at somewhere in Lancaster County, and we are fishing for native brook trout at this very nice little stream here. I just almost hooked a 2 or 3 inch. I did hook him. I pulled him out of the water, and then he fell off. But hopefully today it's the evening, and hopefully today we'll catch plenty for you to see on film. There he is.
Nice fish. Wet your hands. Then get down there and wet your hands. Nice fish.
Oh, that's real nice.
That's beautiful.
He just flung my worms out. So you can see the red dots and then the blue rings around the red dots.
That's incredible. The
prettiest fish you'll ever see.
Yep, that's awesome.
All right.
Haha, nice. Nice.
Oh, there he goes.
There he goes.
Oh, I got him. This is a lot of fight. That's a good one right there.
That is a good one.
There he goes.
He probably went over again. That was a good one.
That was
nice. Awesome.
I saw him come right up my deck. And then there's about 4 inches up my line. Oh,
there
really?
Is.
Look
that's
at that.
Really
look how
nice.
Red the fins are on that guy. It's a
that's
really
awesome.
Nice one. Yep. Very good. I was
didn't expect to see him in there.
Yeah.
He's way back in that hole.
Oh, nice. Look at that little guy.
Little guy.
This is the tiny guy.
Really tiny, but really beautiful.
Yeah, you got a little bit of a orange around his gill there.
Yep, there it is.
Very nice.
Okay guys, well, here in Lancaster County again today. We're doing a little bit of brook trout fishing today. I got the fly rod out. Gonna see if I can hook onto a few with some dry flies and possibly some prince nymphs. The prince nymphs have always worked well here. I'm catching a lot of them on the prince, so hopefully we can hook into a few and get a few on film for you. There he is. There he is. Dandy of a fish. Dandy of a fish. Ah, beautiful. Caught him on the prince nymph. Beautiful. There he is. Good 9-10 incher. Right there. Nice fish. Okay guys, so this hole right up here, this flat water has a few feeding native brook trout, so I'm going to flip a dry fly up there and see if I can nail one. I just hooked this really nice fish. Really nice.
Got him. Got him.
It's a nice brown trout. Right there, maybe 7-8 inches. Pretty decent fish. Awesome.